Whoever said this obviously has no idea about the physical limitations of life underwater. Might as well throw these in the fire.
Thank you.